My name is Eli Ecker, and my advice for the next year is to bring Febreze for the Cougar outfit because it smells very bad. And what is one sport or activity that you did not get involved in with at CNMS that you wish you would have, and why do you wish you would have tried it out? I tried everything that I wanted to, so there's nothing good.
My name is Sam Jennings, and my advice for next year's class is to have fun and, yeah, enjoy it.
Fun home.
If you could give some advice to our principal, Mr. Crowe, what advice would you give him in order to make CNMS a better school? Nicer bathrooms and better food. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jacob Isaac, and the advice I'll give to the next class is don't do outrageous zooms when you're doing the camera. You had the opportunity to take Spanish class this year. What was your favorite part of that class? My favorite part of the class would be learning about the foods.
Hey, I'm Connor Bryan. My favorite part of Iowa the Cougar was being a cameraman. And some advice for next year is to have fun with it. Okay. What is one sport or activity that you did not get involved with at CNMS that you wish you would have, and why do you wish you would have tried it? I wish I would have done track, because I've done track in the past.
Hi, I'm Kiefer Beck, and my favorite job was probably editing, because I did a lot of editing.
If you could give some advice to our principal, Mr. Bose, what advice would you give him in order to make CNMS a better school?
To not always be hiding somewhere, because then we can find him.
Hi, my name's Sarah Mosley, and my favorite job was editing because I'm the only editor, and it's just really cool because I get to see everything that no one else sees.
Yeah.
What is one sport or activity that you did not get involved with the CNNS that you wish you would have, and why do you wish you would have tried it out? None of them, because I'm not athletic.
Hi, I'm Kara Fields, and my favorite job this year was probably anchoring. Name a teacher that you never had in middle school, but you wish you would have had. I wish I would have had Mrs. Egoff, because that was her last year this year.
Hi, I'm Allison Blomberg. Some advice for next year's class would be have fun with it and remember your lines. If you could give some advice to our principal, Mr. Gross, what advice would you give him in order to make CMS a better school? Try to get better lunches, because some of the lunches are disgusting.
I'm Autumn Max, and my favorite part of my favorite job for I Am a Cougar was when I get to be an anchor with someone who is funny in a cougar costume, because it was just a riot. Name a teacher that you never had in middle school that you wish you would have had. I don't know, I really like teachers I had.
That's y'all to me. I am Heather Combs, and my favorite, I don't have a favorite, I'm just going to be awesome, but advice for next year's classes, if you're an anchor, you have big shoes to fill, because Eli wears like a size 13.
Coffee mug.
Okay, if you could be any Greek god from classic Greek mythology, who would you choose and why? I would pick Neptune because I like dolphins and fishies.
I'm Bailey Frank, and my favorite segment was the newsroom. What sport or activity would you like to see CNMS get that we do not have and why? I think we should get tennis, because there's a lot of kids that probably like to play tennis, but we don't have that play.
My name is Jen Reimer, and my favorite job was filming the newsroom, which I did most of. You had the opportunity to take Spanish class this year. What was your favorite part of that class? Probably the odd conversations that went on were pretty funny.
I'm Daniel McDonald, and my favorite episode was when I got to do James Bond roles, because that was sweet. What is one sport activity that you did not get into with CNMS that you wish you would have? And why did you would have tried it out? I didn't get involved in pride. Wait, sport. sport activity, yeah, pride. Definitely. Yeah. Why? Yeah. I don't know why. I'd be drug free.
What's your most embarrassing moment that you've had at CNMS? Well, I was in agriculture, and I was with six other girls, and my voice cracked like six times, really loudly.
My name is Spencer Rimmel, and advice for next year's Cougar people who are doing that, you need to hug people and do the bus driver. That is how Cougars roll. What is your most embarrassing moment that you've had at CNMS? Tell us all about it. You know what that would be. Take a while. I'm not going to think about it, so I'm just going to say when I was in the Cougar costume and I got tackled by like five people.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Bonnie Weissong, and my favorite
sport
activity would be
cheerleading,
because I love athletics with Sam. If you could be any Greek god from classic Greek mythology, who would you choose and why? I'd be Zeus because he has that little lightning bolt things.
Woo! Hi, I'm Amanda Crawford, and advice for next year is to just have fun with it. You had the opportunity to take Spanish class this year. What was your favorite part of that class? We did lots of games.